In this video, I'm going to share you one of the best, delicious, favorable food for kids. That is how to prepare chicken burger at home using the simple ingredients available at home. So, if children are the lover, they love to eat burger outside. When we go outside, they eagerly want and like to eat burger outside. When we bought this burger outside, we thought the feelings like whether it is in the, made in a good preparation or healthy ingredients are added in this burger, that and all. So avoid these issues. Why don't we make a good, healthy, delicious chicken burger at home using the small ingredients and available in our kitchen. So what are the ingredients, friends? The ingredients are, the first one is burger bread 1 number, a egg 1 number, and boneless chicken 250 gram, and ginger garlic paste 1 tablespoon, omam 1 tablespoon, and pepper powder 1 tablespoon, and maida flour 2 tablespoon, and rice flour 2 tablespoon, baking soda little bit, and soya sauce, and salt for whether we need, and oil to boil the chicken, and cut vegetables like cabbage and carrot. The most important thing is cheese. Cheese is very important to make a burger. So these are the ingredients, friends. Let's go for the preparations. The first thing is wash the chicken, boneless chicken, with clean water, and add in the mixer grinder and grind the chicken well. Grind like small pieces. Grind it well. Then one more onion. Add onion to then grind well the onion. So mix these two things. Grinded onion with the grinder chicken. So in this mixture, add some omam and ginger garlic paste, salt, a pepper powder, and little bit of soya sauce. So mix the mixture thoroughly and keep it in the freezer for at least 5 minutes to settle the chicken with the ingredients. The second thing is add a bowl with maida flour 2 tablespoon, rice flour 2 tablespoon, and little bit of baking powder and salt. If you need water, add some water to mix the mixture. Then important thing is add one beaten egg to this rice flour mixture. Mix it thoroughly, and after 5 minutes, get the chicken out from the freezer and add to this mixture. So add all the ingredients thoroughly, mix it well, and make it like a chicken cutlet shape. So roll it in the cutlet shape. Add a pan with the heat oil, and pour the chicken cutlet into the oil, and fry like a golden brown color. Take out the chicken cutlet. The chicken cutlet ready for to make chicken burger. So this process is already over. So next one is topping. So cut into 2 pieces of this burger bread, and the bottom add if you need if you want like a mayonnaise, sauce, whatever it is, spread them in the bottom of the bread. Add this cutlet, chicken cutlet, into that. Add a little more slice. If you want slices like cucumber, onion, tomato, whatever it is, add it is. Then after the layer, add some mayonnaise sauce. If you want to like it, lettuce leaves are available in the nowadays in the market. So use the lettuce leaves and cover with the burger bread. We have this chicken burger is almost ready to eat, friends. And so before eating, we have to heat this by using microwave oven. So heat the burger and give it to your children. They will like a lot. It will be a delicious, tasty, homemade chicken burger. And this is also healthy to eat, friends. So this is the process to make a very healthy, delicious chicken burger at home using the ingredients available at home. In this manner, you can also prepare the cooked vegetables with the vegetable burger, and also sliced egg with the egg burger. Whatever it is, the preparation and ingredients all are same, friends. The materials will be different. So make your children to happy to eat homemade, delicious, very healthy, tasty chicken burger. Okay, friends, I think this video will be useful to you. If you like this video, hit the like button, share to your friends. For your suggestion and comments, kindly come in my comment box. For my future videos, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching this video, friends.